Welcome back to the casual Final Fantasy X playthrough. I am ready to go, but I have no want to go through any fiend encounters right now. I'm trying to do all the other stuff that's out here. So I want to get to Remium Temple, so I gotta go to Chocobo, and I may as well go ahead and fight Belgamine for the third time so that I can get her over to the temple. So you can actually tell in this scene that she already has the bitch boots. Because this is also the part of the game where I usually do quite a bit of blitzball. Okay. Speed. Nope, not auto. There we go. I do not want to talk to that little bastard. Rin's Travel Agency. What has he got that's good? I really got to sell some stuff here. I can finally have a chance. Alright, I don't need that. That could add some stuff. I'll get better than that, but... Distill power is no good. Stone touch I could keep, I guess. Dark. These ones with only one are useless. Those are identical. That one has no slot. That's useless. I can make something with that, but pretty soon I'm going to get drops of 3 and 4 with empties. That's pretty useless. I mean, all of these are pretty useless for Yuna. Stoneproof is good. Confused Ward, I'm going to be making Confused Proof armor. Alright. Lightning Strike. I think Water Strike is useless. Jeez. Maybe I'll make something good, but Orin's ultimate weapon is pretty easy to get and activate. I think I've gotten it every single time. Stroll. So I'm definitely less trigger happy on the guards. Alright, so that's nowhere near as good as this stuff. completely empty. Screw it, screw it, screw it. Sensor piercing, but he's already got piercing sensor with the strength 10. And I don't see a need for water strike. Just like I don't need to distill anything since that's an ability. The Night Lance, yeah, I mean, I could always use that and give him an extra 8%. There's no piercing. Let's see. Just need to make some damn room. Ice strike. We definitely don't. The only place you really need ice strike is against fire enemies. Although I definitely don't want fire strike, water strike enabled going up Gagazet because of the bombs. Of course, I may not use him at all in the bombs. Silence proof. Oh, see, there's a good one. I should be adding stuff to that, but that's probably what I'll use for Gascano, if I'm saying that right. So I gotta have stone proof on that. And then I can include death proof and poison proof, and that can be his armor for the Omega Ruins. Fire strike does not matter. I mean, none of these strikes matter for her. Magic 3, I've already got that. Jeez. And I'll just switch her over to one of these. This may be the time I go ahead and do the lightning dodging to get her sigil. I've never bothered with that thing, even though I know where the crater is. Do I get rid of all of these? I think I'll keep two. And her bangles. I mean, silence proof is relatively easy to get. Play 5, and I've already got 10 and 20 on there, so. HP 10 with 2 open. Not bad. Hawkeye, sensor. Who cares? Touch is not as good as strike, if I remember correctly. Don't need to distill power. Okay, that at least opens up, you know, I can buy more stuff. And that is better than her existing one. I don't see the point when I'm going to go get her ultimate weapon as well. I don't see the point in spending 38,000 even though I have a million. Shapeshifter for Kamari. No. Stone proof, silence proof. I don't think that matters for Yuna. Or no, that's Lulu. What am I? I'm smoking something today. And then wizard bracer, that's for. The bracers are Orin's. Why does he. He doesn't need that much MP. And then a curative targ for Rika with auto med. All right, let's just go get to her. Now I gotta fight Ixion, but I got Bahamut and Chiva, so. Alright, come on, let's go. Jeez. Oh, she called Chiva. I can still just summon Bahamut if I wanted to. Could also Grand Summon if I wanted to. I say Bahamut. Is that the short animation? Did she get heal? Oh, no. No, she's got nothing. Nah, I think I'm just gonna keep it. I'm gonna attack so I get the double. Impulse gives her two. If I attack, she doesn't. Man, I'd rather not use his overdrive. That did it. That was just too easy. Power sphere, really? Okay. Yeah. I can't X out of this? Forgot that bit. Okay, let's get over to the trainer. Yeah. Let's see if I can do this 3 for 3. Usually I screw up the third one at least a couple times. And of course, cursing myself right now to not make this one on the first try. Don't remember them being this frickin' wild. And I didn't make it. See if I can keep him straighter. Well, the stick is definitely not working. A little bit faster. I wonder if they made this harder for this version. Come on, come on. There we go. Let's do Dodger. Good God. Good God. Why am I forgetting how to do this? I obviously need the practice if I'm going to win the freaking race with her. just reminds me how unfair the freaking race is. Don't worry, this time I am not going for triple zeros on the race. Damn it. Oh, come on, I dodged that one. I didn't see the time. Did I get it? Of course not. Half a second faster. And I got hit once, so. Damn it, Jim. Okay. I think I made that one. Yeah. That's better. And now I gotta dodge the birds. Hey, Chihuahua. I hate those birds. Fucking hate those birds. How did I ever pass this in the original game? Jeez. God damn it, Jim. All right, I'm going to try the D-pad. It's not helping much yet. God. I'll just run. Just frickin' run. I'm not even controlling it anymore. I will do that sometimes during the race. If it's not set up properly, I'll just put the controller down. All right. For the love of dog and all that is holy. Okay, I am definitely dodging these freaking birds. Of course, as I have to turn back towards the finish line, the fucker comes and gets me. That did it. All right. So should I go ahead and race her now? I'm going to go ahead and race her now. I doubt I'm going to get it the first time. Nobody has ever gotten it the first time. Especially when you haven't done it in years. let's go. And I probably can't get the zero. Five. God damn it, Jim. Come on. Damn it. Two hits. I don't think I got enough, but obviously I beat the crap out of her. So 33 seconds off. It's not bad. It's going to be hard to beat it too many times, though. Level 3. Okay. I quit. Let's go do the other race. Also start the monster catcher crap. Let's go faster. Yeah. I also want to get these though. Okay. To the temple. Damn it, Jim. Guess I could have left the times 4 speed on. Oh, I am gonna have to look up how many chests I need to get for the various items. Let's see, do I have to go to this one first and read? I forget. Gotta get that. And of course I want to go back and get 15 or 14, whichever one I miss. It's over by where Awaga was in Makalania. First, I'm just going to win, get the mirror. Then I might try and do one for a reward. Let's ride, mofo. Super easy to win, harder when you're going for chess. Ah, crap, I got one. Did I need to do none? Come on. Jeez. Okay. Okay, got that. Now, let's try the chess. Bad thing is, it doesn't just run, you've got to freaking tell it to go forward. And of course, with the camera constantly changing. God damn it. Alright, I don't think I'm going to get it since I hit that thing. I think you have to be pretty perfect. Come on, get there. All right, that's 3. Come on, go around him. Turn. turn when I tell you to. I thought I trained you guys. Now I hit a pole. Does that mean I don't get the good item? A potion? Okay, so what? Do I have to do five of them? You know what? I don't have time right now. Let's go ahead and fight some Belgamine. I'll just do as many as she's got. And then I'll go upgrade the Cloudy Mirror. Then I might need to race the chick again to get the dude away from where Beowulf's is. Bring it, bitch. I mean, I can use somebody fast like Ixion. Forget, are we getting so much speed because I've taken Yuna through extra the sphere grid? Like, do the Aeons get her agility? Keep Ixion, just in case I have to heal him with his own lightning. 8,000 with a physical. Good lord. You ain't got nothing on my Ixion. Now I should use Shiva against her Ixion. Don't I already have like 99 X potions? Which means they just got wasted. Do. Damn, I get three attacks. And a miss. Ixion evades. I don't need to do that. I'll still Heavenly Strike. Ixion defends. Okay. I get two turns. Shield. Maybe I just, instead of shielding, I should have just gone ahead and gotten her. Whatever. Okay, now her Shiva. And should I use Ixion or Bahamut? I mean, Ixion is killing it with the physical attacks. I don't know if that'll work against Bahamut, though. I mean, I can't use Bahamut against Bahamut, so I may as well freaking use him. Yeah, I'll keep the double attack. Oh, you biatch! He's got Faraga. 10 grand, nice. 300, you're done, Chica. Two attacks, man. I forgot he could break the damage limit just like that. Okay. Now just her Bahamut to go. Mega Potion. I think I had 99 of those, too. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Oh, Bahamut. Your animation is too slow. Tempted to try Ixion on him. See how my Heavenly Strike does against Bahamut. $8,600, that's pretty good. Nice. Only 500. Five, okay. No problem. Yeah, her Aeons are way too easy. And that's all I can do here until I get Yojimbo Anima. Then I get the Mega Sisters from her. Flower Scepter, which... Let's go ahead and... Now, do I need the Celestial Mirror first? Okay, I guess I need the other item, too. All right. We are out of here. Okay, I will do Monster Hunter later. Let's go take care of the mirror. Yeah. Supposed to meet my dad here, supposed to meet my husband here. Okay. It's easier. I can't get past her yet. I have to reunite the stupid family. Stands over here. There we go. Finally. Six, 8 Mega Phoenixes and Turbo Ether doesn't need to be that high. I want the Albed Potion higher. Remedy needs to be higher than that, too. We got 55 Musk. Okay. So I got that damn thing. Now, where is this guy? See this way? God damn it, I don't want to do that. I mean, this is basically my team. There's stuff I'll use Waka's attack grid for, or attack reels, I should say. What? Oh, come on. Wow, 3,200 with a physical. All right, yeah, I don't care. I'd probably been better off going backwards. Where is this guy? I thought he was at the far end. Guess not. Snow has been here. He hasn't shown up. Hope nothing bad has happened. Maybe he forgot we were supposed to meet. All right, let me go back this way. Maybe he's over here. Maybe not. Yeah, it's a knot. Ah, damn. Am I going to have to look it up? Let's see. I don't remember him being in here. This is why we have so I go this way, I'm back on this thing. Where the heck is he? See him over here. It's not this chick. Aha! Did I already get that chest? I must have. Alright. Let's go back. Okay, so now the husband's here. Okay, I'm trying to talk to the husband now, damn it. Okay. Now I think we go get the boy over here. Okay. Oi. Okay. Now I got that. There's all the other stuff that we need. Now, is she here? Or is she all the way on the left? She's all the way on the left again. Now I got to race her again so the dude leaves his post. I think we want to train one. No, that's not what I wanted. God damn it. Whatever, I'll just do it. Maybe I'll beat my time, maybe I won't. Mother trucker. Whatever. I do hold the record. The record, yes, I hold the record. Let's see if I can do better than 4 seconds. Alright, what do we got? That sucks. That absolutely sucks. Two. Three. Ah, of course I went right around it. Stupid camera. Three, four, five. Yeah. Damn it, Jim. Yeah, she's gonna get them all. God damn it. I hate it when you hit the invisible boundary and bounces you back. That's just the worst. All right. Well, that was a failure, but I might have still beaten her. Yeah, I got way more balloons. Let's get over there. Okay. Now, should I go ahead and spend the next couple of hours trying to get the triple zero? Or sub triple zero, I should say. Much easier to go up. All right, give me a good. I'm gonna get like all five of these top ones. Okay, I might be able to do it. Four, five. Okay. Six, seven. Damn it. Ah, eight. Nah, come on. No! That would have been it. God damn it. I think I beat my time, though. Maybe not. Nah. All right, I can't get that one no matter how hard I try. So one, two, three, four, five. Yeah, damn it. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it, Jim. God damn it. Of course I can't direct it at the last one. What's this? 12, so only 9. It's like I need to get at least, I think, a difference of 11. 2, 3, 4. Five. God damn it. Six, seven, eight. God. For fuck's sake. Oh, just finish. I don't care. Just get hit. Just get hit. Question is, how much time do I spend on this particular stream doing this? 4. God damn. Yeah. Bounce me back right into the fucking bird, you piece of shit. God, I hate the frickin' angle. Oh, see, had I gotten more balloons, that would have been near perfect. I think I only got hit the one time. That's 10, 30 seconds. Come on, give me a good setup up top. That's better. You little bitch. At least I got 4. Okay. Come on, we were right next to each other. And of course I missed that one. Oh, I don't think I got it. Nope. I'm only getting a difference of 10. It's not enough. Damn it. Come on. It's fucking birds. I hate birds. Myself up here. Then you can see my time. 1, 2. Missed it. 3. God damn it. Can't even get near the damn balloons. Come on, there's nothing more I can do. Couldn't get it. Only a difference of 9. She got a difference of 7. That's like her best. Still beat her. I'm going to the left. There's no other way I can dodge. And then he walks right around the fucking balloon. And of course, I'm going straight for it, and it redirects me. God. And yet, the first time I played this game, I still managed to do this. Come on. I mean, it's like the original frickin' thing again, and the fucking thing just doesn't run straight. After all the training, doesn't run straight. God damn it, just get. At least I got two. Fuck you. Fuck you and your stupid bird ass. Well, that time she finally won. It's a good thing I'm not monetized. Fucking damn it, man. Yeah, go ahead, run around it. It's not like it matters. This is not a good one. And you want to start out with all five up there. Yeah, just put me back in the path of the fucking birds. Yeah, don't go at the frickin' balloons I'm aiming for! It's like, come on, give me 32 seconds and 11 balloon difference. And fuck you! Fuck you! Stupid fucking programming. Can't even beat my old record. The first run of the game. Well, this particular run, anyway. I'm not going to get those two. Yeah, fuck it. I'm just taking hands off. Yep, it does not matter. Couldn't get any of the ones up top. a little better. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come on, baby. 9, 10, 11, 12. Ugh, come on. 13, 14. Okay, I can survive that. Come on, baby. 13 difference in less than 39 seconds. That should be good. Unless I miscounted. A 14 difference. I did miscount. Oh, holla freaking Luyah. That means his is definitely going to be the first one to be fully activated once I get the Sun Crest from Unalesca. Well, after Unalesca. Okay. Now let's get over and start doing some catching. So glad to have that done the first hour of being in the Calmlands. Oh, there's something there. Too scared. Nothing else? No. Okay. All right, let's do it. We don't need that on anymore. He's got away. I screwed up. Round up all the fiends. Yippee-ki-yay, mother trucker. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Okay, come on. Let's go. Okay, gotta have one for him. She's like the only one I'm not gonna get it for. Because she's basically done. I mean, she's superfluous right now. All right, now. What else do I want to put on them? Do I need a piercing for Auron? Auron? Let's get that auto. Should I add anything? I mean, I'm basically going to be using this except for bosses. I don't need any of that. I don't want to use one of those. Smoke bomb, ice strike, lightning strike, fire strike. I could do lightning strike, maybe. You know, let's just get out here and do this. Let's go over here. All right, let's go. We want frequent enemy encounters and auto battle and speedy. Wow. And that's without piercing. Well, this does make me think I should bring in Waka for this. Instead of Yuna. As much as, you know, Yuna getting more sphere levels would be nice. Guess I didn't need to do one for Kimari and Riku. are we doing health wise? We're good. Captured. Chimeras or chimera brain. Captured. Health. And we just reached our catcher limit on them. Whoa. Oh, damn. I definitely wanted to provoke that motherfucker. He does not have provoke, does he? Nope. Well, hopefully we won't get bad breathed. You know what? Let's have him escape. Of course not, you pansy-ass mother trucker. No, but that was all he needed? Okay. I thought I was going to need to provoke it. Alright, I didn't think Malboros were over here. I thought they were over in the upper section. I'll just... Alright, let's do... some cures. I'm just going to get 10 of everything right now. Special, it's special. Yeah, I do not want those frickin' things doing bad breath. I just don't want to deal with it. So I know I got the bees. I should be pretty close. Ooh, these guys for once. He doesn't have it. What in the world? How did they get a provoke or a preemptive. Is that attack? Nice. Let's see. So he started in his raises magic and accuracy. I might as well. Loga. Why not? That's a third level. I got him slow already, so. Oh, he's right here with Beowulf. Kimari, do we have another? I don't think we have another level four. No. She didn't get anything. She can use that level three. At level 4 we get double cast, and then I can teach it to Yuna with the skill sphere. And there we go. Preemptive. Okay, we got all of them. So we got the flames. So we got the bees and we got the wolves. Might be a good time to go to a different area. Also might be a good time to go save. Really? Right there at the entrance? Doobie-doo. I probably should have talked to Riku first. Thing not working. There we go. I can put my feet up. How could you be tired of talking to Riku? She's so cute. You're roughly the same age. Go talk to this girl. We have here strength and magic 10 with open slots, but I got good enough stuff for that. Now she's a blitzballer as well. I forget if she's any good. Let's save and let's go play some blitzball. So I only have the league right now. Frickin' Sykes. Okay. So let's put him on the left. Shami on the right, Velucha in the middle this time. He'll be on the left. And then I've been having Caillou there, right? She's got the better E&D. He's got the better attack. E and D is what you need for going forward. Oh, she's the freaking goalie anyway. What the hell am I talking about? So he's got Sphere Inject. She's got Venom. He's got... he doesn't have anything yet. Anti-Nap. What else can we give her? Anything worthy? Volley Shot. I mean, I don't think it'll do much good from goal, but... Let's see... How did he get... See, how did they get Sphere Shot when he's the only one that knows how to do it? Now it's a Nap Tackle. No Mark. So I can't do both of them Nap Tackle. All right, let's just go. I don't think they stand a chance this time. But they are still probably the best team. But now that I got Brother. Let's break and pass. Shami. Q. Here. Let's get this to Brother, who's unfortunately level 1. I don't know if he can get that guy. Gonna have to try. Okay, we'll give it a shot. He's got at least a 14 pass. Good. Yep. Go to the wolf. Damn. All right, I'm going to try it. She might be able to get me. Damn. Son of a bitch. Damn. He's shooting? No. God damn. Well, I did have to put brother in to get him the frickin' experience. Me, you to the rescue. Get some brother. Alright. Now, let's try and draw these frackers off. And damn, is he fast. What? That motherfucker. Let's try it. Miss, 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 miss. You fucking... This is why these guys are so hard. Volucha got it, though. I'm going to have her try to shoot. Maybe I can put him to sleep. Aww. All right, get in there, get in there, get in there, get in there, get in there. How? All right, we're doing jack shot, and hopefully it'll be enough. It's hard, though. His catch is still 19. Yes. Okay. Of course, she only gets a 3 out of 9, give or take. I learned center attack, didn't I? When I get the ball back, I'm going to try to change that up. Good job, Bretta. There is no point in doing a shot here. That's why you get brother. He's the fastest mofo in the game for quite a while. Okay. Hopefully putting him on defense isn't detriment. If they ever use it, I'll try to copy it. They probably get the ball back. They do not. Him and pass it. To Shami. Fucking Barrick. How does a freaking center get elite defense? Alright, I'm going... I'm going to Kyo. I don't think I can make it over to brother. He's only got that 9 encounter. Let's go, people. Come with me. I should be able to break this. Holy crap. Of course he gets an extra 2. The bat rastered. Alright, just Judah. I'm going to try to break again. Okay. Now... 27. That should be a definite goal from this range. Yeah, go screw yourself, Nimrook. Nice job, Volucha. Ah. Let's see if she can break. Okay, good. Let's go Breck to brother. Breck to brother. Yeah, we're going Breck to brother. And I could just have him do the Jasu train. Thing is, I think he can actually get away from him. Go ahead and get all of these guys together. Yeah. Then I'm going to try and get like Shami a goal. You little bastard. He's not going to get this. Yeah. No, follow him, brother. Come on, man. At least he's only got a 5 shot. He's got a 16 shot. Ugh. He's got 3. He probably can't even do that. Yep. Whatever. Wasting time, and Miyu is saving our butts. Yep, Bloppa's their only guy. And he's gonna pass. Man. Whatever. We still got the lead. Fucking guy with elite defense on offense. Let's get him a little bit more here. Brother didn't get any EXP? That sucks. The Goers lost to the Fangs. How were they winning every year when they lose to the Fangs? Oh, let's keep going. Let's keep going. What do we got? Tournament. Good morning. What's good morning? I don't know what a good morning is. No, damn it. Alright, of course. God, game after game after game to play the freaking Sykes. It's like the 4th time I've played him. Just go. Just fucking play. Sons of beaches with hairy peaches. Oh, great. Chami fell asleep. How wonderful. Doing? He's dribbling again. Alright, let's just go some straight line speed. Get away from these guys. Of course, she leveled 2. Let's try it. Okay, got a shot here. 20. That's not going to make it through. Four-man defense here. Good lord. And he's passing. We'll get this. Good job, brudda. Him pass it into Beowulf. See if I can get a late goal here. Good. 28. That'll be a goal. All right. At least we're ahead. And I can... I guess... I don't know. I'm going to try for another one in the second half. The brother train is always tempting. It's gonna shoot. That's not gonna get through from there. Brother might even get this. Yeah. Okay, he's level 3. Getting better. He's got Wither Shot, Venom Pass, Wither Tackle. That is an HP cost of 8. Yeah. I'm going to go with that. What has he got? Nap Tackle 3. I don't know if he can use Nap Tackle 3. I want to use Nap Tackle, but I don't think he's allowed to use it. AT plus 7. I'm going to put it on there. See if it shows up. He doesn't do much. Let's get some freaking luck, shall we? Let's get her there. Break and pass. Let's go to Shami. Give it a shot. Maybe I can venom, poison the guy. Yes, perfect. Oh, snap. Let's have him pass to Volucha. Is that worth it? I'm just going to go to Kyo or Kiyu, however the hell we say his name. Hopefully with a 14, he can take this guy. Yep. Breaking and passing. Let's get this over to Brother now. Break and dribble. Let's get them out of the way for Titus. Beowulf, I mean, damn it. Why did he have to come so far back? Why couldn't he stay up there? All right, we're going straight in. I'm gonna try and break her again. Okay, so yeah, that's... Other trucker, why can't I get that? Hey, scored though. It's always nice to have that insurance goal, especially against these bastards. Do. Shoot from here. That's not going to go over well. And we took the ball away anyway. Nice. Let's try for a third. Why the hell not? Get the hat trick. Let's try from here. And let's see if I can get it this time. In the high 20s. Why can't I get the high 20s? Breaking through to shoot, but we got this. Let's try and draw them off. Come on. Let's pass it to Brother. We're not going to get a shot off, so I'm not going to try. But maybe he can get another breakthrough. And hopefully some more freaking experience. Nice. She gets a second slot. That 75 speed is just killer. So we go to the goers now. As well, continue with this. I mean, these are the best ways to get all of Waka's stuff. Well, let's try and get Nap Tackle for him. Bring it, Grav. You got nothing on us. Can we get him? Nice. See if she can get a goal. And if not, she'll at least put him to sleep. But I think 20 on 10 can do it from here. Yeah. It's like, I need to get her some. I need to get me more. Try it again. Try it again. Oh, we only got two. This time he doesn't break through. Big block. Eh, not big enough. Bixen's the shit talker. The one saying they always win. You done, Bixen. Let's get it over to brother. Let's do our standard Shiite. Uh-oh. Can you break through both? You can't break through probably even Grav. All right, let's pass this to Velucha, who's right next to me. Okay, that made it through. Good. Let's pass back to brother. Let's get the little bitch out of here. I don't mind. Oh, he did not follow me. His frickin' triangle is in the circle and he can't even get there. Let's go from here. 22 should be good enough. Especially against Roddy. Gives him 3. Velucha 1. Now if I can get her 2 more here. Sometime in this game. Damn, you couldn't even get through her? You suck, Avis. Alright. And now the middle guy is nowhere near us. Let's lead them back. Damn, they're actually keeping up pretty good. I wanted to get it to Velucha, but ...28, there's a good one. Get there, brother. Nice. Aww. They have the best freaking luck. But we got blocks from hell for you bastards. Let's go ahead and get her out. That's fine. Let's pass it back to Velucha. And she's not going to get it. I didn't check the timer. Nice. Up to level 5, which is pretty close to their levels, I think. Venom shot 3, venom shot 2. No. Do that. Works. Now do we get the ball back? They got it in the first half. Good. Good. Let's get to Shami. I mean, just because of the way I run my offense, she barely gets anything. Let's draw off the biatch. Come on. Let's see if she can score from right there. I mean, the 18 shot. No, no, I don't want to pass. God damn it, Jim. All right, let's give it to Shami. And I got both of them. Oh, no, I just got the one. I'm going to let her shoot. I don't think I can get all three of them up to the equal level, but... hopefully I can get both of them one more goal each, at least. I should have put Velucha on the left. That's what happens when your brain is on autopilot. Ooh, too many. She can break to one. I can try shooting. Oh. Oh. But her shot is halved. Oh, yes. That was lucky. Finally, some luck goes my way against the Goers. Most of the time when I get it, it's overwhelming force. Let's see. Let's break to grab, and I'm going to try to shoot from here. I mean, it's far, but she's also got a 20 shot with Venom Shot 3. Oh, but he's poisoned. Oh, well. That was a nice thought. You ain't getting it past, brother. That 18 block, that's why he's on defense.